The Federalists favored a strong central government that would support the interests of business and industry. They had a loose interpretation of the Constitution, that the federal government has any power not expressly denied to it by the Constitution. They were also pro-British and favored a strong navy. The Democratic Republicans, who opposed the Federalists, favored farming over manufacturing and a weak central government so as to preserve states' rights. They held a strict interpretation of the Constitution, that if the Constitution doesn't expressly grant a power, the government doesn't have it. They also favored France and wanted a minimal navy.